It may be the rope to the heaven. Ha ha ha, thanks God I did in heaven. That's the fairy, but they are all alike. Aha, God says who touched that beast, she was Kayapon.
When the beast touched the perch of one of the maiden, he suddenly embraced it. Kayapon have been happy in coming of Bulawan.